AWS Solution Architect Associate Certification Dumps Question Number 29. An online gaming site asked you if you can deploy a database that is fast, highly scalable, NoSQL database service in AWS for a new site that he wants to build. Which database should you recommend? Option A, Amazon DynamoDB. Option B, Amazon RDS. Option C, Amazon Redshift. Option D, Amazon SimpleDB. And the correct answer is option A, Amazon DynamoDB. Explanation: Amazon DynamoDB is ideal for database applications that require very low latency and predictable performance at any scale, but don't need complex querying capabilities like joins or transactions. Amazon DynamoDB is a fully managed NoSQL database service that offers high performance, predictable throughput, and low cost. It is easy to set up, operate, and scale. With Amazon DynamoDB, you can start small, specify the throughput and storage you need, and easily scale your capacity requirement on the fly. Amazon DynamoDB automatically partitions data over a number of servers to meet your request capacity. In addition, DynamoDB automatically replicates your data synchronously across multiple availability zones within an AWS region to ensure high availability and data durability. To learn AWS and Azure in detail, please click on the given link below. And for more certification dumps, like, share, and subscribe this channel. Thank you.